Anderson again. And now he did it, the Bedford of Hard Hill. Anderson, Congressman, thank you for letting me through the fun like this. I just have to agree.
Just trying to earn my money.
Congressman, I only want to understand who saying that energy. And as you want, this country is about to go off.
Thanks.
You deserve that because you want to come to the war, yeah? And this is a stupid. But as you undoubtedly know, there is an unwritten law. They keep them cherished edition of that day. That a person member must not sleep on the floor of the house during his first term.
Yeah, I've heard about that. Seems ridiculous, doesn't it?
Ridiculous? You don't believe that this is having value, Congressman?
Not very much, I guess.
Just as could be wrong, of course.
Yes, that's awesome.
And you could be wrong about that draft report you proposed to give to the draft act.
Only I'm not. When the Congressman from Milwaukee came to the floor again, I come to the hall. The pacifists are poisoning the blood of this country. They have to be answered. Breaking a rule heading into small, small fights for the House today.
Only the House will pay, my dear Lavonia.
You will. That's all right with me. I can't defy any longer. Did you read his speech yesterday? When you boil away all the phony papa, you find that for this year, the governor is that we can build walls without men. Let the allies do the fight. All we have to do is write a couple of checks. And look at our friends. You know what first fight was made hunter to the one that you made? That threat completely won out. What about you? Tenman, I'm sure you had two gangs. Well, you know what this does. You can face it with a face. You have another gang. With no face, you got a complete set of China towers. They look all right, but they damn little fighting. That is what the English army might say. Damn little fighting. What about this? One pork chop is the average rating of the average Italian soldier.
But the fact is,
when you're in the war, there are no luck. You can either win or you can lose. If you depend on England, and France, and Italy, we sure as hell won't lose this one.
No, we just won't do it, sir.
We can't spare that minute. Because we're going to be in terrible danger. We have to get American men to save American lives.
Please, sir.
Yes. 10 minutes. And there's only one fair and honest way to get those men, the draft act.
I don't believe we have anything further to discuss.
Thank you. Well, I told you I'd be here, and I see it. How do you like it?
Lovely.
What's so funny?
Is that the weather?
Oh, this? I'm going to bear it down at the house tomorrow to demonstrate something in my speech. You ought to be aware of that flame down the floor of the house.
Why not?
Maria thinks that was just in time.
Drive her up there.
Marie, talk to her.
Talk to me about what?
Oh, I should be stressed.
Never mind about that. Talk to me about what?
Stressed.
Oh.
This before I go.
I must have fallen down to my job of correspondent with them. I thought they understood the issue. What would that say?
Oh, they do. Understand me.
Then how can they be angry?
Because they don't care about the issue. They want
to keep it quiet at home. So do I. They should have said that was the truth. Then why go dump your head off down there on the floor of the house? Why all this past this track door truck?
Because when the people of the 14th sent me down, there ain't strangers. They may not even know they were doing it. They may not even know that they have done it. But they have. I no longer think as one father or mother thinking about his son. I have to think about the whole country. What's good for all the people in it?
political act. I'm a Congressman now.
Oh, sure, and what now you have seen with me?
Because that grand act not only applies to Congress, but the people and Congress.
I think they're a little confused. What I'm saying is, stop wondering who's me, not me. I heard this morning.